To create a database, go to the APHIS tab and select Wizard. Then select Create. Go to the input directory and then search to find the folder with the record fingerprint that will be used to create the database. The fingerprint records for conversion are shown to the right of the screen. Go to the output directory and then select Search. This is a new database, so you enter the title of the database under the file name. I will name it Test3. Then select Next to commence the conversion. There's a slight pause here, then the software starts to convert the record fingerprints to the searchable database. The software will then segment the fingerprint form into smaller images for ease of searching. The first number shown to the right of the progression bar is the number of image segments created. The progression bar shows the progress of the conversion in green. I'll just fast forward here. The number in brackets shows the number of fingerprint forms completed. Select Finish. The name of the database loaded is shown at the top of the page. Close the database tab. I'm going to test the system by searching a latent fingerprint I know should match. I will scale the fingerprint as normal. Conduct the search. The results are shown and the top candidate is loaded. The system appears to be working. The operator can now search the remaining latents.